even though it's open and wide, it has a very closed feeling to it and there's no escape. My name is Raimund Vogt. I'm the stage designer of Florentinische Tragödie and Gianni Schicchi. In the Florentinische Tragödie, it's only three characters on stage, and I had the feeling that it's not necessary to add anything because the characters are so strong. And even the most interesting is not a wall or a decoration in this way, but to really show the links or the connection between them and the story, what they go through in the piece.
My name is Ushirina Stundita. I'm singing the role of Bianca. Usually we are trained to memorize our positions according to the objects on stage or points on stage, and now nothing can help you.
The floor is able to tilt, and at the same time it can turn at different speeds. In the Florentine Tragödie we actually have constant movement on stage.
Let it come, pick up speed, and
go.
Now.
From the beginning till the end, it's a rotating view we have. And through this, I hope we achieve to direct the view of the audience on moments and to shift focus from one to another or to open it up or make it small.
I thought that it would be difficult, but somehow body adjusts very quick. We often don't even know that it's moving.
It should look like it's floating in an empty space. It's a big contrast to the machine because it's quite heavy.
I don't think it's dangerous. We are all three very controlled people, and there's all set of persons that takes care that we never roll over.
When Florentinische Tragödie ends and you know that Gianni Schicchi is coming, you might be wondering how it will look.